has gifts and talents. Everyone has abilities and disabilities. It is how we deal with them that makes the difference. I wish you a very happy and healthy World Down Syndrome Day.
Life is a right for every single child, not just the lucky and fortunate.
Recognize the World Down Syndrome Day and help spread awareness and support. Happy World Down Syndrome Day.
People with Down syndrome just have a designer gene.
21st chromosome, a blessing in disguise.
There are lots of myths about Down syndrome. Get educated, be inspired. Kids with Down syndrome are the most loving souls.
Wishing you a happy and healthy World Down Syndrome Day.
Respect every life. Happy World Down Syndrome Day.
Let's stop tolerating or accepting differences as if we are so much better for not being different in the first place.
Instead, let's celebrate difference.
Love and care for all the children equally, like they deserve to be. Wish you a very happy and healthy World Down Syndrome Day.
Remember to love people for who they are and what they can do, not on the basis of what they aren't.
Best wishes on World Down Syndrome Day.
See the cuteness of the little angels and protect their beauty to celebrate this occasion of World Down Syndrome Day.
On the occasion of World Down Syndrome Day, take an oath to change the way the world sees you.
Instead of trying to change the way you see the world.
God does not make mistakes. We make mistakes understanding and supporting you. We celebrate and love you on this World Down Syndrome Day.
With special, good and proper education about the Down syndrome, you can help to change the lives of thousands of people.
Life is the right of every single child and not privilege for more fortunate, planned and perfect.
Disability is a matter of perception. If you can do just one thing, well, you are needed by someone.
When you judge someone based on diagnosis, you miss out on their abilities, beauty and uniqueness.
Down syndrome makes you unique and special, and the one extra chromosome is a gift. Cherish it and celebrate this World Down Syndrome Day.
Help to spread awareness on this day. I chose not to place the IC in my ability.
No disability or dictionary out there is capable of clearly defining who we are as a person.